Why is Facebook for old people, or why is it boring?
Because Facebook is lame, and then no cool kids use that anymore. If you want to be cool, just don't use Facebook.
Hey guys, so a lot of you have been asking if you could see some of the footage that I filmed in while I was in Japan, and I finally have it for you. This is going to be an episode of when I went to Japan to be an extra in a NHK film for... I was basically a swimmer in an Olympic swim meet in 1940s or 50s or something like that, and I was the only American actually in the American swim team. I'm going to show you what it's kind of like to be a Gaijin Talent actress... actor in Japan. So yeah, let's watch this video.
There's 10 guys all together for
Get arrested.
Yeah, we're gonna get arrested. So we're at the hotel park in Kiryu. It's actually pretty nice. This guy's vlogging too. But anyway, I'm gonna go eat because these guys are leaving. Alright, bye.
Oh, shit.
So fucking
this guy.
Don't care.
We're at a Japanese Denny's waiting for our food. Look at all these guys here. We're all hungry, hungry foreigners.
Yeah. Smallest size
dish for like $9.
Dirty bass.
USA. I'm actually from America. This guy's English. When I feel loco, don't
trip, make a dip like a lolo. They are so skinny, you know? You see now make a thing.
Yeah. This is the team. Oh my god.
Oh yeah.
We're gonna be swimming a lot. National AAU swimming championships.
Hey Jap! What country have you come from, huh?
Hey, Jap, you're wasting your time here.
Wait, pause it. Let's play Spot the Max. Where am I? All right, let's continue.
No!
So we just filmed a couple shots. Yeah, dude, we're tired. We've been swimming.
Million shots in the water.
Yeah, we had to lose. But I'm in these really tight pants. They need to see that. Yeah, I don't think alright, but anyway, I'll let you know how it goes. It's fine. Peace. Alright, watch this USA chant. It makes me proud. Okay, this definitely said Los Angeles before, and I have proof in a picture, but they fixed it. It says Los Angeles now. Where's this English coming from? He's not American.
I just got back from America, like 2 weeks ago.
So what do you think if you compare Japan and America?
High school students, they're cooler in America.
Yeah, like, we are cool.
Did you ever date foreigner guys?
Oh, yeah,
this is going out of my control right now.
First of all, they have cars, so they can take me to everywhere. But here, if we want to hang out, we should, you know, ride bicycle, which is so, you know, like, weird.
These are such deep, good thoughts from a Japanese girl. It's exactly how I feel.
Yeah, that's not cool. American people are cooler than Japanese.
Alright, why is Facebook for old people, or why is it boring?
Because Facebook is lame, and then no cool kids use that anymore.
Why?
It's like something that for lame kids. If you want to be cool, just don't use Facebook.
Wait, why is it uncool?
I don't know, because it's just old. Okay, I don't want to be mean. I'm just saying that it's not my thing.
Yeah, very awesome, I guess.
Okay, thanks.
These dudes are playing with the kids.
you're obsessed with the
water. Some candy. So funny. That is the enjoyment of working in Japan on TV sometimes.
So that's basically a day in the life of a Japanese Gaijin Talento extra. I hope you guys like this video. I'm gonna start editing some of these footage. I don't have a lot, but I do have a few, so I'm gonna try to do some more of that. I just have to say though, thanks you guys just for actually wanting to see these things. And maybe you don't realize it, but every like little comment or something like that will actually motivate me to do more and not stop, because this community is growing and I want it to keep growing. I want it to keep going in good directions. I have big things planned for this channel and I really want to make them happen. So I need your guys' help. So keep watching, keep getting your friends to subscribe if they haven't, and I'll see you guys in the next one. All right, peace.